just look at Braun Strowman, one of the most impressive powerhouses we've ever seen in WWE.
Strowman hasn't met a man or structure he couldn't topple him.
Yeah, if there's one thing that absolutely defines Strowman, it is impressive feats of power and strength.
Too bad he's in there with the aptly named ring general, Gunther. This man has chopped layers of skin off some of the toughest competitors in the world.
There are few superstars who are as merciless as Gunther. You look at that man, and there is nothing behind the eyes. He has that kind of aura, that presence, that can end a match before it even begins.
Oh, short arm chop.
Hang on. Seated drop kick.
Ooh, this match grinded him down a little. Showcasing his arsenal.
Gunther seizing every opening.
Yeah. Big boot!
Incredible.
Corey, how do you even begin to strategize for a match against a 385-pounder like Braun Strowman?
Well, some say Braun's the size of a redwood, so you have to attack him like you would any tree by going after the base. That said, you're not going to take Braun down with one chop. Whittle him down with continued strikes.
And he kicks out at two.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Running leg drop. Unusual showmanship from Gunther here. Gets him with the counter.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Big forearm.
Striking fear.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Big boot!
Incredible.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
That attack was a cacophony of catastrophe from Gunther.
Oh! Countered by the big monster.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Take the wind right out of you.
Knee left!
Strowman glaring at his soon-to-be victim.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
That'll fillet your chest.
Shot to the chest. Oh, impressive counter.
He thinks he has it!
And a strong kick out in one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
The monster among men with a roar to the audience.
He's able to beat a two count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Shot to the chest.
Huge burning lariat. Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight. He wants to battle. And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power. I'm sure Strowman is in disbelief, and frankly, I am too. But he can't dwell too long in this and let his opponent hang around. Here's the cover for the win!
And a
coming next.
Taking their time.
Oh, gut.
I think the wind ran out of you.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
So, Gunther, rear naked choke now locked in. Can you believe Byron, the monster's in a submission?
How tough is Braun Strowman? How much more can he take? Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No way, but he is. He did it.
The monster of all monsters turning his gaze towards the crowd.
Put in position now.
Can't prepare your face for that.
He catches Braun looking.
Drops the leg.
For the win. Two count. Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
This is amazing.
Oh, short arm chop.
Worse for wear in the corner now. And he's able to counter.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done. Gunther sidestepped that one.
Gunther cuts him off.
Gunther wants to finish this.
Will Braun